Bob is adding some information to his linked tables. Some of his customers have an allergy to peanuts. Bob can add a field to his sweet table to store if a sweet contains peanuts or not. This is a special type of field because it contains values which can only be true or false. There are only two possible values in this type of field. Fields that can only store true or false values are called Boolean fields. They have a field type of Boolean. Bob also has a website where he has a different page for each category. He can add a field to his category table to store the web address of each of these pages. A field that can store a URL or a uniform resource locator to give it the full name is a field of type link because it stores a web link. Bob adds the field web page to his category table using this link type and adds the addresses of each of the category pages. Very cool. Now he can just click on the link in his database software to open a web browser and view the web page. The fields in Bob's database have a specific length or can store a specific range of numbers, dates, times, or characters. The name field of his suite table has a field length of 40 characters, so the field cannot store more than 40 characters. If Bob was to enter 41 characters, he would receive an error message from his database management software and be told to try again. Giving fields a maximum size is a good idea because your database management software can then use only the storage space it needs for the fields, rather than trying to guess how much it might need. It also puts some limits on how long the contents of your fields can be, which is normally a good idea. Would you really want a suite that had a name that was 100 letters long? Having fields that have a range is also a good idea. Bob sells his suites in bags of different sizes depending on the type. So, for example, his English toffee is sold in a bag containing 10 toffees, and his cola cubes are sold in a bag of 20. The largest bag contains 25 suites, and the smallest just 5. The range on the field bag size is from 5 to 25. Bob is really happy with his database of linked tables. He has linked it to the till in his shop so that when he sells some suites, it gets updated automatically. This means he can see which suites are the most popular, which suites he needs to restock, and which suites also make the most profit. Bob's database helps make his business better. So, some things to remember. A table in a relational database is a collection of information. Each record is about one thing in the collection. Linked tables are two or more tables in a database that share a key field. The value of the key field is used to link the two tables together to provide more information. Link and Boolean are two new field types which we can add to the 6 we already know. Fields of type link store uniform resource locators, URLs, the web addresses we use to find web pages. Boolean fields store values which can only be true or false. Text fields in a database can have a specific length. This is the maximum number of characters that the field can store. Some fields can also have a limit put on the range of numbers, date, time, or characters they contain. This restricts the data in these fields to within the range. For example, numbers from 1 to 10 only, or dates from 1st of January to 31st of March only.